Still an opening weekend. We had a fresh snowfall on Friday morning. That was perfect timing. And yeah, set us up really well, along with our man-made snow. That was sitting perfect. We've been making snow for about 3 weeks pre-opening. So it's been a fairly busy and intensive time. We're happy with the system though, it's working well, and we've managed, even though we had a 25 centimetre fall, we've managed to open the full mountain. So we've got full snow school, so we have group lessons at different times throughout the day, also private lessons for more specific aimed training, coaching, and also we've got a school holiday program, a special bundle for kids at school holiday. First thing is getting here safely, so if they're driving their own vehicles up, they need to have snow chains, and if they don't, they can catch our mountain shuttle. That's a feasible way of coming up here, and obviously warm clothes. If they forget anything though, we've got gloves, hats, goggles, and also rain clothing, as well as gear and skis and snowboards.